know that it's real. Long as you know.
Truth Radio 2, Butt Naked Truth. I have a special guest on, Dr. Warren X. We're going to talk about the 10,000 fearless vow to protect black women, sex trafficking, and a smokescreen for organ trafficking. A heart, 119,000. Liver, 157,000. Kidneys, 200,000, which you've heard me mention it to you if you've been on the streets with me. Now I have a live cordons on it with Mr. Dr. X, and he's going to speak to you on that.
Yes, sir. Yeah, thank you for having me, brother. Actually, my name was Warren 2X. I got a new name about 3 to 4 weeks ago from the Honorable Minister Louis Farrakhan. My new name is Abdul Malik Muhammad.
Okay.
Yes, indeed. So
that's beautiful.
Yes, sir. I'm glad to be here, brother, and shed some light on some of these traumatic issues that are taking place in our community and indeed across America.
Yes, sir.
So what we have coming up on February 2nd, 9 a.m. at the National Center, 7351 South Stony Island, is a movement for 10,000 fearless who vow to take charge and protect, maintain, and sustain the black woman. You know, oftentimes you see on the news sex trafficking this, they use R. Kelly, sex trafficking, you know.
Mm-hmm.
They make it very light and very weak,
mm-hmm.
you know, but they don't tell you about the organ trafficking.
Right.
You know, Kenika Jenkins, they found her froze, they opened her up, she got missing organs.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, the young brother who was rolled up in the mat, they unroll him and look him up, he opened up, his organs are gone.
Mm-hmm.
See, this is a...
All of his organs.
All mm-hmm. of his organs are gone.
Mm-hmm.
So, but what they don't understand that it's over 70-some thousand missing black women and black children that are allegedly being sex trafficked.
Why nobody's putting emphasis on it besides Minister Farrakhan yourself? And I've been speaking on it so long, I just stopped singing to the choir.
The reason why they're not saying anything about it, they just had a raid in Detroit
mm-hmm.
where the white boy had a warehouse full of dead body parts and all kind of stuff he's manufactured.
That's the second or third warehouse, by the way.
Yeah, absolutely.
Doctor.
Absolutely. You know, I don't really know how many, but I know they just swept it under the rug because we ain't heard nothing from it. But you talk about R. Kelly every day.
Yeah, yeah.
You talk about R. Kelly every day.
Right.
And here's a man who had a warehouse full of organs mm-hmm. and heads and feet.
That's not important when it comes to taking the Negro down in America.
Absolutely, absolutely. And that's what we have to understand, that these 78,000 missing women, we have to shoulder that responsibility. It don't get real until it hits your house.
Yes, sir.
Or they house when your daughter missing.
Yes, sir.
Or your mama missing. It
now,
gets real.
Now it's down front.
Now
yeah.
it's real for you.
Yeah.
But when these people who love their family just as much as we love our family, and now we take the initiative to come together, we ask all women to be at 7351 South Stony at 9 a.m.
Mm-hmm.
And we have a huge program, self-defense. Mm-hmm. We're going to talk about this situation where they're stealing our people. We're going to even give them a number where they can call the 10,000 fearless and we'll show up.
Yes, sir.
We're trying to give you some backup.
Yes, sir.
You know, back when we were in the streets, we had backup so we could talk a certain type of way, because you do something to me, people love me where I come from, we're going to come out.
That's right.
And that's the same thing that we're trying to put together for our sisters. Why don't you show up, give us your number, call us, we'll give you the number, and then if something happens to you, sister, you call us.
Yeah.
And you wait, call on 911, you get there 2 hours later, the dude who was going to do something to you probably had you shipped to the Middle East by now. You know, so this is why it's important that the sisters show up, that the brothers show up, because we need more. We don't just want 10,000 fearless, we need 100,000 fearless.
Yes, sir.
You know, so that's what is going on on Sunday, February 2nd.
Okay. Well, I'll be sure to be there. I'm going to bring some people with me so we can shed more light on this.
Absolutely.
It's not, and we're not just going to wait till February 2nd also. We're going to be pushing this every day. And for the 4 days that I'm here at the show, we'll be here talking about it here and there. Me and the young man you see back there, the engineer, Mr. P. Noble. So we're giving much light as we can, but in the meantime, in between time, let's come together on the streets. Together you stand, divided you fall. One hand wash the other, and the Creator wash both hands. So we just make it simple. Simple is, simple does. So we keep it real simple. You can give them a little bit more about where it's going to be, the time.
Yes, sir. It will be 7351 South Stony Island. We have a huge program. You know, 10,000 fielders vow to protect the black woman. Sex trafficking is a smokescreen for organ trafficking. You know, you have to understand that if it's just sex trafficking, then you should come home someday. We know, we've seen a lot of women who was hoes.
Yeah.
And get missing.
Yes, sir.
They come on home 2 weeks later. Where you been? What, we was worried about you.
Right.
Get out of my business.
Right.
Get out of my business. I'm home. Just leave me alone. Where was you? Don't ask me no question. What you was on? But she came home, man.
Right.
And whatever she was doing, we was all right with that, because right, we was happy to see you come through the door.
Right. It sure was. Right?
But you got 78,000 missing black women who never come home.
That's not a small amount.
They never come home. And it's going to be 78 more thousand if we don't shoulder our responsibility as black men and start looking out, give our sisters a phone call, the call, so we'll have men all over the city. I don't care if you're in Maywood, I got men there.
Yeah.
If you're in Calumet City, I got men there. If you're on the south side, I don't care what block you're on, we got men a block away from you. Okay. And when you call us, I call them, and they will be over there. You got the van, that's the van right there. He keep coming back. He tried to pull me in. Oh, now he's going to try to get away. But now you got men chasing you, not women.
Yes, sir.
It's a different fight. And yes, all of us need that backup. That's the problem with us as black people in America. We don't have that unified front. We the strongest.
Yeah.
But we the weakest when we divide. Mm-hmm. So what we have to do is, sisters, y'all have to show up. And the brothers, you show up too. Show the sisters some support that we got your back. We'll stand up for you. I don't care if you're a Christian, Muslim, GD, BD, Mo,
right,
Four Corner Hustle. I don't care what it is. They still your little sister. You would love for us to come out there and help you look for them.
We're not going to be divided by those little bullet points.
No.
If not now, when? If not you, who?
Yes, sir. So one other thing we have a 10-degree black belt. We got many people who have dojos. That are black belts, and they come in to give some self-defense tactics for all the sisters, and it's free of charge for everyone. So it's, they're going to teach you, you're not trying to fight somebody but what you know. Mm-hmm. It's just giving you a little bit so that you can get the man off you and get gone. Mm-hmm. Run and scream.
Yeah, everybody like free, so you know, I think they should show up, or they will show up. And this is what we need, not just talk. If you're talking about it, you ain't gonna be about it. Mm-hmm. My grandma said, if your feet don't fit your mouth, put your feet in it. If you don't walk it, don't talk it. Mm-hmm. Some people talk God, but they don't walk God. Mm-hmm. So in your closing statements, give us a little bit more of the time, date, and when you'll be there, what time they should be there.
Okay, well, the first 300 people that show up, we have a $500 raffle for you. This is how bad we want you to be healed. We don't want you to be dead. We want you to be living.
Be there. Have you ever noticed we always had to pay to help our own?
That's so sad.
Yeah. But we pay for disrespect in the Indians and Arab stores, but we have to pay to teach our people lessons. We got to pay.
Yes,
but
sir.
It's okay.
Mm-hmm. You're absolutely right. But, you know, that's the price of redemption.
Yes, sir.
You know, and we should be there at 9 o'clock, because there's gonna be so many people there. I'm trying to get you in and get everybody situated so that we can, the program can begin. And we got a motivational speaker, we have food, you know, we have the seminar where the black belts will be demonstrating and showing you what to do if they grab you this way or that way. Just you're not trying, like I say, you're not trying to fight a grown man, you're trying to get out to a point where you can get away. Mm-hmm. And get to somewhere where you can make calls and people can come. Mm-hmm. If it's 911, if it's the 10,000 feelers, whatever it is. Mm-hmm. But most times we'll be there before 911.
That's a beautiful thought process and a beautiful program. Well, you hear it here first, here on the Butt Naked Truth, Truth Radio. You know, the truth don't need no clothes on it, never needed no support. When the ears stand up, the mouth sit down. That's why they say keep it simple, stupid. You're only talking to yourself. Take 19 muscles around your heart to frown. It only take one to smile. The less of the two evils is a smile. Just don't be no damn bozo. Peace. Salaam alaikum.
Alaikum.